That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Take the next left. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Right up ahead. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going? That's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since.
Thought it was Olympus, where the stripper do a speech. 1-9-4-2, get a bad bitch in there. Do Chanel first, every time she goes. Jump into the flow, make your knees touch the floor. I'm on roof, same time, me and I'm a hoe. You can send me news, know my mama wants to go.
Let's go right here. Now I'll run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. You impress? Maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here. teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. He can definitely come back again. Finding your feet out there?
1 foot at a time. Thank you.
got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested. City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. Now, you could live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You can...
Yo, just checking in. How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. If you have any engine trouble, hear any odd noises, I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be. Peace.
Thank you. Everybody looking the same. Tell me how you want. Shorty put it down. Give us the money, keep the crown. Tell me how you want. Been around the globe and the global spurs 10 O's in my network. Yeah, network, then the leg work, work. We the stars like the network.
Man, I'm glad it's not me out there.
Just take over, please, yeah. Sometimes you gotta be a freak to me. You gotta let your inhibitions take over, please, yeah.
Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? Left coming up. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mom used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
Thank you.
impressed. Win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kit.